Prophet David Olu Babajide. Prophet David Olu Babajide, the second general evangelist of Christ Apostolic Church, was born in 1907 at Okumesi Ekiti in Ekiti State. Before his call, Prophet Babajide was a schoolteacher of enormous experience. For several years, he resisted the Lord's call to full-time service in the gospel ministry. Since 1929, the Lord had been urging him, but the lure of the teaching profession kept him away. Nevertheless, he gave himself to voluntary service in the Lord's vineyard. In 1937, at Ikire Ila, he finally surrendered and resigned his teaching appointment. That year the Lord manifested himself powerfully in David Babajide's life and he was led to Pastor J.S. Odusona at Ibadan, from whom he had his ministerial training. Pastor Odusona taught him how to listen patiently to the voice of the Lord before taking a step of faith. The following year, 1938, Prophet D.O. Babajide got married and the marriage received God's blessings, evidenced with 6 children, 4 males and 2 females. Prophet Babajide, nicknamed the Singing Bird of Jesus, is widely known for his sweet voice and rich repertoire of gospel choruses and songs. He is an accomplished composer, an accordionist and an evangelist of no mean repute. He was ordained a pastor in Christ Apostolic Church in 1949, appointed general evangelist in 1959 after the demise of Apostle Joseph A. Babalola, a position he held for 32 years before he retired in 1991 as a trustee of the church. Prophet Babajide was used by the Lord to plant many churches and is leading many churches into understanding the mystery behind the gifts of the Spirit. He does not lead to control the churches he planted, but let go the assemblies to Christ Apostolic Church without laying claims to any one of them. This remains the mandate he had with the authority of the church. The Light of the World Society, a society of energetic praying and preaching youth in the Christ Apostolic Church, was his brainchild. This society remains vibrant of until today. He established the School of Evangelists and Prophets at Aisha, where many ministers occupying responsible positions in CAC today receive their training. Prophet D.O. Babajide is a renowned author and many of his books have been sources of blessings to many people. Thanks for watching, like, share and subscribe.